I'm saying, God has told me that I should tell his people around the world, even if you are unbeliever, to repent from your sin and turn to him because he's coming soon. He said we should repent from our sin and turn away from our transgression. He said we are going to church, but we are not living according to his word. So we should bring ourselves back to him and walk according to his word. Because if not, many people are going to hell every day. And he don't want us to fall into that group. So we should rededicate our lives to God, repent, and then live according to his word.
Slow words. Words by words. Yeah. Words by words.
Yeah. Go on.
So he said, patient, tell my people to turn away from their sins, to turn away from their transgression, because I'm coming soon. He said that many of us, we are going to church, but we are not living according to his word. And it's not those that hear his word, he called his children, but those that obey his word, that living according to his word. Those are the ones he called his children, and those are the people he's coming for. So we should repent, we should turn away from our sin, come back to him, and then live according to his word. That is what he wants. So he said, I should tell everyone, poor, rich, cripple, blind, I should tell everyone.
Amen.
Wow. Amen.